your arrows strike true, Outlander. If they come,
when they come.
I understand your concerns.
What's going on here? Sounds like there's a problem.
We're speaking about something important, Outlander.
Yul, please. Later. A reminder of why I often prefer plants to people. They're so much less demanding. I apologize for Yul. My people used to be friendlier, but hunger robs many of their kindness.
Seems like there's a lot around here in short supply. Is there anything that can help?
As Yul said, we need food. So much so that we've sent hunting parties to the Oldgrowth, a forest in the north. We never used to hunt animals for food. We never had to. But as our crops fail, we've run out of options.
But something else went wrong.
A machine slaughtered the last hunting party we sent out. A Clostrider. But to hear the lone survivor tell it, more deadly than any we've seen before. Until it's gone, I can't risk more hunters, but without that meat, our people grow more lean every day.
I saw you up there when I spoke in front of the chorus.
Yes. I'm sorry I couldn't do more to help you, and especially Zoe. Many Utaru like to think we're above politics, but that is far from true. I don't often agree with Fane, but I have to work closely with him on many matters.
So you didn't want to cross him?
Not in such a public way, no. After you exposed his ally Kel, however, I think he will find the power of his voice will be lessened.
And maybe yours will be louder?
We shall see.
Without more food, how much longer can the tribe hold out?
The land gods blight the fields more every day. A month? Maybe two? The maddening part is that many are resigned to this fate. Like Fane, who would have us simply wait to die. You heard him. Death is merely part of the grand cycle.
But you'd rather do something.
Yes, like send hunters to the Oldgrowth for food. Fane fought that idea too. He will undoubtedly cast what happened to the hunting party as another reason to side with him.
If we let him. Tell me everything you know about the machine that attacked your hunters.
It fell upon them near the edge of the Oldgrowth. One of them, Ven, survived and made it back to Plainsong. If you wish to question him, he's recovering with our healers. The other four hunters weren't so fortunate. It must be a powerful beast. Can you destroy it?
I've handled tough ones before.
Good. The Oldgrowth must be made safe for hunting. One more thing. Every Utaru wears a small patch of seeds. Given at birth, planted at death. It is how we remember our loved ones and celebrate their place in the cycle. It would mean a great deal to the hunters' families if you could recover them.
I'll do what I can.
I know you will. Be careful in the forest.
Before I head for the Oldgrowth, I might want to talk to the survivor. See what he can tell me about the Clostrider.
The child, Dre, was bold and strong, and her mind was full of questions. Often she went to the old woman, longest serving in the forest, who would look up and see.
All you need to succeed.
Where's the survivor from the hunting party?
Then? I'm here about the machine in the Oldgrowth.
You're going after that horror.
I'm going to try. Do you mind answering a couple of questions about it?
I'll tell you what I can.
Tell me what happened, step by step.
There were five of us, hunting for boar to help feed the tribe, just like we had done half a dozen times before. Some machines got in our way. Happens every time we go to the Oldgrowth. Like always, we cleared them out. But this time, when we were done, we heard this roar.
Hey, easy.
I saw a flash from the trees, all claws and tail. It ripped right through Cole and Rhee, and Zan came right at me, slashed my shoulder. There was blood. Then an arrow slammed into its neck. My friend Lau, he distracted it, yelled and whooped. It turned on him. He disappeared into the trees, and it followed him. Last thing I heard him yell was for me to run. So I did. I was halfway back to Plainsong before I realized what I had done. Left Lau to die.
Is there anything you can tell me about the machine that might help?
It looked like a claw strider, but it was stronger. Much stronger.
Anything else?
Its armor was darker and it had a strange purple glow.
Thanks. I think I know what I'm dealing with. I need to get going.
You don't want to fight that thing.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Well, if you do, I hope you cut it to shreds. It killed Lau, my oldest friend.
Break from the rain. Good. This must be the Oldgrowth. Shell said the hunting party was attacked near here. Best place to start looking for the hunter's seed pouches. Dead or tar in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. Gotta take out these machines before I can grab the seed pouch. The fastest is hunter killers.
Thank you.
But where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacks them. I better check the tracks with my focus. There. Claw strider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest. The seed pouch. Better pick up the claw strider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. Illustrator caught him. At least I can return a seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Illustrator probably chased after him. Like the claw strider continued up the cliff. Plow gave it quite the chase. The ground's covered in some kind of residue. It looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down. Well, the hunter kept running. Crossfire's tracks end here. And no sign of the last hunter either. Those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first.
Yeah.
machines were interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling Lao was pretty resourceful. This'll be in my stash when I need it.
They're gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Claw Strider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
I can slow it down for you.
Fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
Killer. Not easy to take down.
Now!
I've got your back!
Done.
We did it!
It's Lao, right? Ben thinks he left you for dead.
He made it back. I was worried about him.
He said you saved him by getting the Claw Strider to chase you.
And he saved me by sending you after me, so we're even. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
And here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... Well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale. Always good to have extra.
Save us from the blight. For that, all we can do.
Take care of the wild and right.
Oh, hi.
Quite some time, I reckon.
There's Shale.
I should give her the suit. Aloy, Lao has come back to us thanks to you. Is it safe to send out another hunting party?
It's never going to be completely safe out there, but the Claw Strider is dead. Here, the seed pouches.
I'll see that these are returned to their families for planting and remembrance. I'm sure Lao and Van would like to thank you in person. You can find them at the Grove. It's been an honor, Aloy. May the land be kind to you.
May the land bloom in your steps, Outlander.